Holy Bible, Exodus chapter 9, verse 33. So Moses went out of the town, and stretching out his hands made prayer to God, and the thunders and the ice storm came to an end, and the fall of rain was stopped.